Hey guys. Hey.
What are you doing?
Oh, I'm doing another video.
God, no. Upload soon. Thank God. I was only editing.
What?
Oh my God.
Yeah, so those are just some people on our floor. Yeah.
We're glue, the only
one
people, but okay.
Okay. Maybe you can be in another video.
Whatever.
Yeah, they're just fooling around. Okay, so here we go. We're going up to the 17th floor. Gonna meet up with Percy, Armando, and Ethan. Yeah, so here we go. We're waiting for the elevator right now. The light is on. But yeah. So here's the view we got. Very nice, New York. Here we are at the Lincoln Center. That's pretty neat. Hey! Hey Karina, say hi. Hold on, I'm not good at this. Bye, Karina. And these elevators take forever. You know, I'm gonna wait one more minute. The elevator doesn't get here, I'm just gonna take the stairs. Okay, that's been too long. Stairs it is. So we're here on floor 15, and we're gonna walk up to floor 17. So here's 16. Here we go. We're just having a good old time. It is October 9th. It is 12:48. Here we go. And welcome. Hey. Say hi, everybody.
Hey. Welcome to my crib.
Yeah. So today on this episode of walking around McKeon Hall. This is episode one.
Is the intro music?
Yeah. Ethan, last name, ladies and gentlemen.
So, something smooth for the ladies.
I'm the man.
No. Not.
We don't discriminate around here. We're totally not sexist. We like to say, have a good time. Have a good time. Good time. That's what we're all about. That's Percy, ladies and gentlemen. And we got Ethan last name on the keys.
We do not know my last name.
Your last name is last name.
Yeah, I forgot.
We're all about anonymity here. Hear it. Get it? Armando's a tall guy.
I get it.
This is Armando Sandy. You might recognize this keyboard from one of our future bits. No, because if you're watching this video after seeing our future bit, you'll be like, oh, hey, I saw that video and that bit they did in the future relative to this video that I'm watching now. That is in the past from that bit they did in the future relative to this video. Hope he doesn't mess up. Oh.
Shit. Shit, you don't want to take
speak of the devil.
And he shall appear.
Okay. Now, here. Any recommendations?
Oh, I have the camera now.
Drop this off of a tall structure.
Oh, yeah, we should do that. But that's another video.
But it's, like, really satisfying to just kind of, like...
Oh, can you increase, like, the feel, or the...
What do you mean? The dynamics?
Yeah.
Whoa. It's weighted keys, too. Wait, does your keyboard not, like, have dynamics?
No, see, my keyboard, you can change the weight of the keys.
Oh, right, you can change the weight of the keys?
Yeah.
Why would you do that?
Well, because if you want it to be, like, really light, or, like, really heavy...
Yeah, but, like, there's a standard key size.
Well, yeah. Well, you can keep it at that standard size, or you can change it, like, however you want. Like, whatever's most comfortable. Yeah, but we don't...
You can't hear this.
We don't end like a typical YouTube video would.
Oh, is this not the behind-the-scenes commentary?
No, this is... This
Am
is
I not like, getting paid extra for this?
You're not getting paid.
Extra?
Okay. Here. This song, this is a special release. It's actually not even released yet. This is... I'm going to play my CrossFit song. I won't sing it, because that's extra. That costs extra. Thank you. And now for some slam poetry by Armando Sandy. Armando?
Slam poetry.
Thank you very much, Armando. However much I would like to bump some tunes, I don't know, copyright stuff.
When am I getting
stuff.
My check?
I'll
I have a mouth
I'll only
to
play
be.
Royalty-free music.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah, none of that fucking king and queen shit. You need democracy.
There's a song called Boots, Boots, Boots. That's a classic royalty-free song.
Ooh, that's good. Let's hear it.
It's called Boots, Boots, Boots. Because it sounds like it's saying Boots, Boots, Boots the whole time.
Guys, Armando Sandy. Perry, what's your last name? I called you Perry instead of Percy. Percy, what's your last name? Not your real last name, but your last name.
My last name is Card.
Okay, Percy Card. Don't pull the Percy card.
Check this out.
Oh,
ooh,
shit.
Look at that. That's what I like to call a Percy card.
Yeah, that's
Boy, you have an EMC. Why does it have a dent in it? Is that how you throw it?
Yeah, it's like this.
You put a dent in it?
Like, I
used to throw it like that.
Armando Sandy, everyone.
No.
So let's see how long this video has been going for. So this has been going for 13 minutes so far. No, we've reached past that 10.
Whoa.
Whoa. Is this your card?
That's my card.
Wait, so whose piano is that?
That's mine.
I have to watch him do 10 push-ups.
Ooh, form though. Get down there, boy.
I was gonna do a clap behind my back, but I was tired at the end.
Yeah, I feel ya. I didn't actually feel you, but you know the saying. Hey, you know what feels like a bag of sand? A balloon with sand.
Like, I actually don't know what it's sand because, like, I think I got, like, high off.
Maybe it's special sand. So we've just passed the 15-minute mark. We're gonna have a slight intermission. So we'll just set the camera down and see what happens.
And I hope it won't fall off the book. The Lord of the Rings is pretty sturdy. And for this piece, I'm going to go with a really minimalist, postmodern piece. Jack, if you will. That's good, right there, that move. You ruined the piece. God fucking damn it, Jack. It was a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity. All right, I'll go for round two.
Wait, I'm going to show you that vine.
Is this royalty free?
Yeah, but you're not filming.
It is filming.
Oh, it is filming? I don't want this aired. Well.
It's satire, guys. We're making fun of how shit it sounds. Don't worry. While we're totally unironically dancing to it.
Fidget spinner?
Yeah.
That's some good content.
Yeah, but I don't think it works that well.
It works fine.
Yeah, but...
What do the viewers think? Comment down below what you think of this spinner. Do you think this spinner fits the music? Still spinning, ladies and gentlemen.
If you spin a fidget spinner in space, does it never stop spinning?
That's a good answer.
Let's ask Jort. Jort.
Yeah. What do you want?
Jort, if you spin a fidget spinner in space, will it never stop spinning?
I don't know.
Well, there you have it, folks. You don't know. Thank you, Jordan. Wait, so whose spinner is this?
That's my spinner.
So, we got some classic... I don't know if we can show that. Because royalties.
Age restricted? Oh, that too.
So here, we got a nice view of my mouth.
I mean, as long as you put like...
What's that mouth do?
As long as you put a link down below to purchase stuff like that, you can show stuff. How do you think people do album reviews and whatnot?
I don't know. They break the law. I fought the law and the law.
And you can't
the law broke. Ooh, what are you listening to now? Some canned heat.
I need to put my faith in worship.
I do not. Who's Napoleon Dynamite?
Oh. That movie with John Hedder.
Oh, we just passed the 20-minute mark, guys.
If anybody sits through this video,
you should pay. Hey, if you guys are still watching the video, make sure to leave a comment in the comment section below. Hashtag 20 minutes.
Hashtag lasted longer than you in bed.
Hashtag my bed life. Hashtag October 2018. Hashtag young money YOLO swag. YOLO.
If anybody in the comments can guess the combination to this, I'll send $5
here
to their Venmo.
Let's
all right, okay, I'm gonna undo it.
This is live action.
If anybody can guess, I'll
ladies and gentlemen, let's watch him again. Watch his hand movement. Watch his hand movements. See if you can guess. And he will tell us that the first number is not 46.
It is not 46.
There you have it, folks. And, I'm getting this right now. Janice, did you... Oh, yes. The second number is also not 46. Is that correct, Janice? Yes, thank you. Yes, Janice is our behind-the-scenes lady. Janice is very helpful. She lets us know things that we need to know so we can talk about them, you know. But you'll never see Janice. Never. Will you, Ethan?
No.
Amanda, will we ever see Janice?
We already did.
Percy, will we ever see Janice?
Oh, let's ask Janice. Okay. No.
This is not Janice.
Janice.
Last it.
Janice, will we ever see you? Oh, Janice, what am I... Is that a no? Yes, that is a no. Janice said we will never see her.
Don't sing out loud, Jen.
Huh? Have you heard the song?
Yeah.
I only listen to the song ironically, but it's so great.
Yep, no, no. You know what looks good? The Florida Project. It's like an indie film with Willem Dafoe. And everyone's saying it's like absolutely beautiful. Like 97% of Rotten Tomatoes, 4 out of 4 Roger Ebert.
Tripod. We got a tripod. Do we have a mirror? So I can show the tripod. Ooh. Yeah.
Oh, sorry.
Oh,
sorry. Sorry about that, guys.
I don't think this is royalty free. Here.
Yeah, the other one, the guy's in jail, so we don't care.
My other roommate didn't connect
it. Okay.
So, can my other crap
see? See, so here's what we got going here. We got a tripod right here. You can bend it in all sorts of ways. And this is what we're working with. So, you got the mirror here, and then you got the mirror there. It's a little thing I like to call mirrors. Yeah, here, then you can do this, and you can see what I'm seeing. Alright, then, that's enough.
Are you talking about movie times?
No, sorry, we're watching non-royalty free stuff. You can't come in.
If you have half a cat, we just sing the lyrics wrong. Then they can hear what it's playing. Maybe we should sing the melody off too. To make it less obvious.
Alrighty.
What are we doing here?
What is it?
It's the trailer.
Oh, we can't watch that.
Water project?
Yeah. You know, it's not going to be
better. Is
it anyways? Yeah, it is.
Hey, blah blah blah. We're not watching a preview for anything. That's just some people talking. So what's life like as a YouTuber? Well, I don't know, I wouldn't really consider myself a YouTuber yet. I mean, I am a YouTuber, but technically, but I haven't released enough content. I mean, only like 15 videos. Well, actually 16 because of the channel trailer. So this video...
Yeah,